Hello, Carpedians. I am Nisha from Carpedium School. I am your social studies teacher. Today, I am going to teach the chapter Our Nation, India. In this chapter, we will discuss the physical features of India. As we all have some physical features like our nose, eyes, and lips, etc., in the same way, our country also has its physical features. There are six physical features of India. India is a country of diverse landforms. There are mountains, desert, plain, plateau, coastline, and islands. The world's famous snowy mountains, Himalayas, are in north direction. Right next to the northern mountain are the northern plains. These plains are very fertile. In the west side, famous Indian desert, it is hot and dry region. The Deccan Plateau is located in southern part of India. The coastal line surrounds the Deccan Plateau. Andaman and Nicobar groups of islands in the Bay of Bengal. The Lakshadweep Islands is in the Arabian Sea. The physical features of India make it a vast country. Due to its vastness of the country, it is divided into 28 states and a union territories. Okay, students, this is all about this topic. The link of this chapter has